Hello, everybody. Collier Swecker in Birmingham, Alabama. Hope everybody's having an awesome day. Wanted just to share some, you know, one marketing nugget that has, you know, I've noticed has worked for us to some degree, and I just think it's in an age of social media. If you're selling your home, ask your realtor for a copy of the video or the slideshow, or even just the pictures if you need them, if they were professionally shot especially. And, you know, use social media. People love to help each other, but they don't want to interfere. And what I mean by that is people would love to help you sell your house by getting the word out, but they don't have material if they don't have pictures and things to show people. But they also don't want to feel like they're overstepping their boundaries. And what I found is that we've had some clients that have asked us for the video, they've gotten the video that we'll give them, and they'll post it on their own Facebook wall to send out to all their friends asking, say, hey, look, we really need to move to Milwaukee and we can't do that until we sell our house. So if anybody knows anybody that is looking to buy a house, at least shoot them this video that we have, or show them the video on my Facebook wall, or share it. And what's really happened sometimes is that it's spread kind of, I don't want to say, it's spread virally within their sphere of influence, if you will. And it's really effective. And it's such a cheap way for you to help your realtor get it sold and get it out to the masses. Because, you know, if a realtor does it, it's marketing, it's selling, people kind of sometimes may turn that off if they post it onto your wall. But if you post it and you ask for help, I can't tell you in all times, every time I've reached out using social media on a personal level to ask for, I mean, we found the lady that keeps our child, for instance. My wife put a request for help out, and you wouldn't believe how many people responded to that, saying, I know so-and-so, and they're really genuinely wanting to help, but people will help once you ask. And so just a suggestion, see if you can get that video or pictures or whatever from your realtor, then post it and ask your sphere of influence for a little help in selling your house, and I think you may find that it really works. Anyway, if you've got questions, comments, email me, Collier@megaagents.com. Have an awesome day.